joined by Terrier head coach Ryan Polley. BU gets the season opener win over Providence. Big span seemed to be in that second quarter. You got three goals in a span of 32 seconds. What keyed that run?
Sam Tucko. I mean, I think he scored one, and he set a pick on another, and just the fact that he won all three faceoffs and was dominant all day, and it's such a luxury to have him, and he just had another great game.
What'd you make of the defense today? It seemed like Wozniak and Callisto especially had good games.
Yeah, they were really disruptive. Coach Timmy did a great job getting the guys prepared. I don't think we saw anything that we hadn't gone over, and guys did a great job executing the game plan. But Greg had a ton of ground balls and was really disruptive, and I thought Dom did a great job on their best player in the zone.
A lot of freshmen get involved. What stood out to you? Obviously, Burr got the two goals, but yep. A lot of guys get involved.
Yeah, Drew had that goal at the end, which was getting a little hairy at the end, and Drew made that big play to put us up four and kind of put the game out of reach. And so I thought Drew did a really nice job. Laviano and Tristan, freshman jitters a little bit, but they, it's great to get that first game in. And James had two, which was huge, and an assist. And I thought the whole team played well. So excited to get the new guys in there, but the experienced guys are kind of the guys that are gonna kind of drive the ship.
Well, congrats on the win.
Thank
we'll
you.
See you next Saturday.
I appreciate it. Thanks.